Hi guy, welcome to B&B Spoilers and News Channel. Today we will talk about The Bold and the Beautiful scoop on Monday, September 21st reveals that Hope Spencer and Liam Spencer will disagree on Shin. Also, Steffi Forrester will do her best to hide her new batch of pain pills, given to her by Vinnie Walker. Viewers saw Steffi panicking Wednesday when Dr. John Finnegan paid her a home visit. He had the bottle of illicit painkillers in his hand and looked around furtively, trying to figure out where to hide them. Bold and the Beautiful scoop, Steffi Forrester hid the pills behind a pillow. When Finn got distracted, Steffi temporarily hid the pills behind a cousin on the sofa in her living room. But she knows they can't stay there forever and will have to find a better hiding place. Steffi will look around the house for an ideal place to store them. Also, he doesn't want anyone else to find them. But rumor has it that next week Liam will find out that his ex has passed out and will tear apart Steffi's house to look for them. Finally, Hope will be shocked when she witnesses Liam's overreaction to Finn's interest in Steffi. She shouldn't be all that surprised, however, considering that Liam has been chatting between her and Steffi for years now. Bold and the Beautiful scoop, Liam Spencer will moan and get excited about Finn. Spoilers makes fun of Liam as he will rant in delusion that Steffi's doctor is behaving inappropriately and has no business in pursuing Steffi. He'll tell Hope that he visited Finn. Liam will also say he told the doctor he was unprofessional for being involved with Steffi. Of course, Hope will see the jealousy in Liam's eyes as he walks away for a bribe on Shin and she won't like it. She will ask him out of the blue if he has a problem with Steffi moving on with another man. How will Liam respond? Thanks for watching, please like, comment, share and subscribe.